was no man. The buffalo found his brother at rest on the sun-baked sand. He said, my brother, what ails you? Has sickness got you this way? But his brother never said, for his brother was dead, been dead since way last May. Oh, lay. A mighty man in his day never once used a sickle to clear the bushes away. He would go around from tent to tent to eat everything in sight. He loved the squaw, everyone he saw. He loved the new one every night. Oh, lay. Big Indian moan. I left my tent, I knew what it meant, and I swore I'd never more roam. It was dawn when I reached safety, my legs were certainly sore. I must have lost 50 pounds on that hot desert ground, and I'd lose that many more. Oh, lay, oh, lay, lay.